So there's a new ability in Pages 6.1, to export documents in RTF format. So what is RTF? It's rich text format. And it's a word processing format that's been around since the 80s. Unlike things like plain text, it can actually remember fonts, bolding. It can even have embedded images in there. So let's, for instance, export this out as RTF. I'll save it here. The desktop, it's going to put an extension of RTFD, D for document. And there it is. So now I can double click on it and it's going to open up in TextEdit, because RTF is actually the native format for editing documents in TextEdit. You can edit in plain text, and I can convert this to plain text here in the format menu, but the rich text format is actually RTF. So you can see here it retains the font, it retains bolding, it has the image, it's all centered, so it looks pretty good. It won't keep everything. So for instance, if I had put in a text box in the Pages document here, it wouldn't translate. It wouldn't come out here. It just takes the stuff out of the body of the document and saves it out. Also fonts, while it's going to use the font, and you can see it matches perfectly, if a machine I was opening this RTF document on didn't have this particular special font, it would just go to some sort of default font. So you want to be careful with that. But unlike the other options where you export to, say, PDF and other things like EPUB, they're formats for the person to be able to read your document but not necessarily continue to work with it, not edit it. Whereas RTF format is something now they can take into their word processor and continue to work with. And in fact, you can take an RTF document and you can open it up in Pages as well. Pages will read it just fine. It's considered a new document here, so if I hit Command S to save, it's going to want to actually save it out as a new document that's a Pages format. If I wanted to keep it in RTF, I would have to just, instead of saving, export to RTF again. It's a handy format to have, especially if you're going to be working with people that have, you don't know what word processor they've got to work with. It's also good for archiving. Since the format's been around for a long time, it's probably going to be around forever. You can save it out and know that your basic stuff that you've written will be saved in RTF format. The one thing I recommend doing is if you're going to distribute something in RTF format, make sure that you open it up in TextEdit, the RTF document, and take a look at it and just make sure that everything you need is there, that there wasn't some element that you created that has been removed from the document now that it's in RTF format.